Dropped out of high school, I became a student of sales and mindset. I became a fanatic about selling and personal development. I have a box at my house, like, of cassette tapes. I would record my sales calls, go back and evaluate them by myself. But in all of these programs, Jack Canfield, Zig, Tony, all these people, they would mention some mix of 6 to 9 things. And so I kind of broke it down to 7. And it's mind, body, soul, family, friends, business, and money.